Hello everyone, and welcome to Tales of Wonder. My name is Robert, your narrator. And welcome back into the world of Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Right now we see our heroes Mario and Luigi as they are crash-landed in the Bean Kingdom, the next kingdom right next door to the Mushroom Kingdom. Let's see what our heroes, what trouble our heroes can get themselves into. There's our save, the Koopa Cruiser. We haven't finished paying it off. Find Lord Bowser. Oh, Gak, help us. Bowser fell. Erg. On the other side, arc of the border. Well, talk about a nice surprise. Check it out, bro. It looks like the famous Mario Brothers have arrived. Man, that really brings back the memories, doesn't it? Good times, good times. So what's up, brothers, Are you two heading off on a journey together? Oh, so you probably want us to let you pass, huh? Well, I'm sure you guys know that this is the border of the Mushroom Kingdom. That's right, it's the border, and since you're with the border security, we can't let you in. Until you do some jumping worthy of the Mario name. Want to do the border jump? Yes. Yes. Ah, damn it. Yes. I keep getting confused, okay? Ah, there we go again. That was incredible jumping, clear. Just beyond here is the Bean Kingdom. You'll be extra careful when traveling there. So, our heroes. Through the power of jumping rope, got past the Hammer Brothers Border Patrol. And now our heroes, Mario and Luigi, are on the way to look for Bowser, the terrible tyrant of the Mushroom Kingdom. Hold up, bros. Since we've been on duty, you two are the first people ever to cross our border. I mean, ever. We gotta commemorate this occasion by giving you this. Oh, we got a bean map. As long as you have a map, you'll feel safer in foreign lands, right? Press select to view the menu screen and check out that map. Okay. Map. Okay, there we go. Stardust Fields. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, gotta go down this way. Got a mushroom. Another mushroom. They're really throwing mushrooms at us. Aren't they, viewers? Info. Okay, we got 20. Save. Bean side. Gonna use some items. Mushrooms. We only had to use one. Come on, Luigi. Mario, great timing. I could use a hand here. I'm kind of stuck. Look, keep your diet jokes to yourself. They're not funny. Just get me out of here. Why could it be that Bowser, the great Koopa King, has fallen into my cannon? Knock, how amusing. But who dares speak to me so? I am Tollstar, the great and famed King of Stardust Fields. I've heard tales of you, but you aren't very impressive in person. Knack, knack, knack. Knack, knack. If you want me to let him out of there, little people, you must pay in coins. I will set him free for all your coins. And I'll keep this most embarrassing incident a secret. Well, what? That's not fair. Pardon me. I'm not sure I heard you correctly just now. You'll give me all 115 of your coins. These are Mushroom Kingdom coins, aren't they? This is the Bean Bean Kingdom. I suppose I have to calculate their value in the local currency. Let's see, at today's exchange, are worth 10 Bean Bean coins. Well, sorry, but only 10 coins. I can't guarantee a secret won't slip out. Knack, knack. Yes, that means I'll need an additional 100 coins. Bean Bean coins. Go find them in Stardust Fields and bring them back to me. Then I'll help you, Koopa King. Look around Stardust Field and find me 100 coins. You can find them in blocks or win them in battles. Check your menu to see how many you have. And you. Oh, I don't have any yet. Okay. So, our heroes found Koopa, or Bowser, stuffed in a cannon, with Little Green Man demanding 100 Bean Bean coins to keep Bowser's little embarrassing secret. So let's join our heroic duo, Mario, and the slender but cowardly Luigi, as they venture to look for 100 coins in Stardust Fields. There we go. Okay, sorry about that. Oh no. Let's see how much we have until... Huh? Oh, next 9, okay. Next is 9. Okay, I was looking at the top one.
only two so far. Come on, both of you jump. Oh, we got another. Mario got him. Level up. What's 2 HP? Wait a minute, is that it? Oh no, it's not, okay. Honey syrup. Area 64. Sergeant Starshade, the shooting stars were just witnesses, were an alien bombardment, perhaps. In the name of the Starshade Groves, we will find the alien scum. They will rule the day. General Stardust, sir, I have confirmed the presence of a suspicious unknown identity. It is a wild green color that pierces the eye. Yes, shooting sighting confirmed. However, I see not green but red. Urgent, pursue general visual contact immediately. Oh, incredible. It is none other than Mario from the Mushroom Kingdom. Luigi sighting confirmed. Sergeants, Starshade, change our mission objective. Obtain autograph stat. I see. Incredible to think Princess Peach's lovely voice is in hands of some vile enemy. Her voice must be recovered, no matter what it takes. Priority 1, Sergeant. Starshade, we must provide as much field support as we can. Very well, we Starshade brothers will teach you secrets of action, prose action. Yes, I am. When you wish to jump. Be close. Okay. Do it again. first press the... No, that's not what I wanted. Let's see if I can do it okay. No. I said no. It again. Oh, okay, there we go. Excellent work, man. Okay. Spin jump, okay. Master Mario, Master Luigi, you truly are super brothers. Salute you. You perfectly mastered the move out. Heck? Oh, duh. So our heroes, Mario and Luigi, learned two new moves, sorry about that, guys. The high jump and the spin jump. Let's see where it takes us. Luigi is level 3. Okay, let's lower. I guess we'll give him... I don't know what stash does. Let's give him more power. Ooh, one. He almost had 3 there.
Sorry about that, guys. Okay, sorry about that, guys.
So our heroes now are venturing to find the 100 coins they need to help King Bowser remove himself from the cannon. Will they save him? Will Mario and Luigi learn new moves? Will Luigi actually have courage? Find out next time on Tales of Wonder present Mario and Luigi Superstar Saga. Until next time, I'm Robert, your narrator. Have a good night.